Better get ready.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly competent, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team Match and is for the Grand Prix Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Kairi Sane and Asuka Chaos. And their opponents, they are the Grand Prix Women's Tag Team Champions, Wendy Chu and Dakota Kai. Too cool!
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles.
Rarely have we seen a team work as well together as these two, and that's why they're the ones with the titles.
Don't sell the challengers short, Corey. The teamwork and determination is what got them to this point, too.
Oh! Clothesline hits its mark. Rolling neck snap.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Nice scoop slam. She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
A jumping stop to the gut.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Oh, and a double axe handle.
Incredible height. Unbelievable athleticism.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Solid contact from Dakota Kai.
Sleep drop.
Headed to the top now. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Reversal! Can she capitalize? She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
DDT!
Oh, she counters right back on Kai. Oh, straight forearm.
Yeah, double arm Luxor.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Fisherman suplex!
Oh!
Oh, what a slam!
What power! What dominance! That just reverberated throughout the entire building. Talk about making a statement.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Endless knee strikes. Now that'll do some serious damage.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here.
She kicks out at one.
Close call, but not enough yet.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurt someone like that. Getting carried. I'm sure what they're thinking.
And just like that, we kick the tempo up a notch.
Oh, look at this.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Suplex. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
Has their opponent down on the ground. Uh-oh, feeling a little slumber. What the sleep trap?
There's two!
And the champs stay the champs. What a title defense.
Here are your winners, and still, Grand Prix Women's Tag Team Champions, Dakota Kai and Wendy Chu, Too Cool.
Folks, you really don't see matches this exciting very often.
These women exceeded all expectations here tonight.